selfish.
Kora came to me as a student from the Film Institute of Calcutta. I looked at this beautiful young boy and I thought, you know, I've been working in mainstream cinema for so long, why can't I help somebody? So we agreed to do his very meaningful small film.